This is the elevator at the Slea Donner Hotel, Newcastle. It's a Coney Echo disc. Here it comes. She's stopping. I have to let people off if somebody's getting first. Right. We're going up to the fourth floor. The elevator coming down in a wee second. Here it comes. Let's take a look at the call button. Nice call button.
Here's the code.
Here it is. Let's go up to four. Mm-hmm. Door does not close when you press the button. I don't like that. Molly, what's your capacity?
10 persons are 800 kilograms.
You made 2006.
Yeah, look. Who's that?
That's Mummy.
Show me. Look.
Here we are at four.
I wonder if there's a nice view.
Is any of you up here?
Mm-hmm. We'll see.
Okay, let's get a view now.
I don't know.
Let's see. Where's the view? No, no view.
Oh,
all right, let's go back down now. Hopefully the elevator is here. It's just in time. Now let's go back down to G and our cab view. Button doesn't light up. So again, let's cab view. It's pretty basic on the eco disc. I'll look about it, you see how I got the floor in it. And the capacity is 800 kilos, 10 persons, you made 2006. It's got the fixtures. Coney Eco Disc logo. Let's go back down to G. There we go. Now, YouTube user, Pink Horsey just filmed this lift.
When?
Here we are at G. Watch the arrow go out. Let's exit the elevator. There it goes, and that's it.